It's amazing to be named the Rhodes Scholar. Surreal and very exciting. I'm stunned, honestly. I feel very, very strange. It's very surreal. Excited at the same time and sort of bittersweet. When I was applying, my grandpa was really excited about it. He's kind of my biggest fan. He died about a month ago. So yeah, it's just such a strange time. Yeah, don't really know how else to describe it, but surreal and strange. So I'm planning to study a Master of Studies in World Literatures in English to begin with at Oxford, because my passion is writing poetry and bringing together my background in science as well into my writing to inform it. And so I think that course will be perfect for that. And then into a Doctor of Philosophy, hopefully, working on the radical potential of poetry, specifically eco-poetry, to change people's minds around the environment and influence action. So I read and write a lot. That's one of my number one passions. I play a lot of hockey, so I play for the Mighty Freo Magpies in the Premier League Men, and so that takes up a lot of my time. In summer, I kite surf a lot, and I spend a lot of time down south with my grandparents in Capel and south of Mandurah as well. It's great representing agricultural science and English at UWA, so having those dual backgrounds and the amazing teachers that we have in English and in the School of Ag and Environment, very lucky, and I'm really excited to take that to Oxford. My central passion is around the climate crisis and helping people to better understand, to be terrified at the urgency of the crisis, but also to be inspired at the hope that is resident in the solutions that we have and are developing for it.